What up, man and also your boy Shocker360 from manandalsos.com, and here we go with another video. And I want to thank you guys because we're about to hit 32,000 subscribers real quick. And before we get started, go ahead and comment, like, and subscribe, all right, for more videos like this that will help you guys out on offense and defense. So this is going to be a little series here on how to ball hawk the right way. We're going to show you how to ball hawk with a safety and ball hawk with the linebackers, and the settings that are really important. Some of you guys did not look at the settings at all. So here we go. You're going to go ahead and go into your game options here on the settings, and then you're going to go ahead and go to ball hawk and turn that thing to on. All right. If you don't have it on, guys, that's why you guys are probably experiencing a lot of drop interceptions, guys. This will definitely increase your interceptions by like around 90%. All right, all you have to do is hold triangle or Y on Xbox One, and that's it. Without even having to move anybody, even if they lob it or jump past it or whatever, this will definitely pick it off for you by just holding Y or triangle on PS4 or Xbox One. So with that said, guys, make sure you guys comment and let me know what you guys think about this video, and like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you. It's your boy Shock360, ready to help you guys out with anything.
Don't forget to subscribe down here below for more tips, more strategies, more schemes, more gameplays, more tournaments, and more giveaway prizes. Later, it's your boy Shock360. Hit that like button. Don't forget, comment, and subscribe.